Guys, it's Blue Emerald, and my friend Austin and I went out December. This was actually going to go up not like almost immediately after this was recorded, and it was going to go up in separate videos, but we couldn't remember the password to his channel, so we kind of forgot about it, and I just finally decided now I'm going to put it on my channel instead. This was supposed to be a sequel to one on Austin's channel. I'll put the link to that in the description. But, that didn't really work out. So, we're going to consider that the prologue and this one the first actual one. And, this was recorded in December. So, that's why it looks like it's winter, because it was winter at the time. And, we just screwed around, broke some stuff that was already somewhat broken, we just decided to finish the job, and some other things. So, so enjoy watching us completely annihilate each other in the form of Austin annihilating me for 95% of it, and me annihilating him for 5% of it. So, watch me get wrecked in this, enjoy me getting wrecked in this video. So yeah, enjoy.
Break it! Break it! God damn it.
Yeah!
I did it! Gaming Emerald of, Team Dork, or whatever we're going to name this, and, last year we did a epic battle of Dorkyness, or the Dorky battle of Dorkyness, and it was so popular in terms of a whopping 5 views that we decided we were going to do another one. And also the After Dork had a whopping total of 4. These are the most important and most watched videos on YouTube. So we are going to do another one for all you 5 fans who loved the last one.
And if you watch one of the videos we'll be uploading today, you'll understand where I got this extension from the sword that
we filmed a one-off video called Break Everything. That will also be included in the after dork of this video. There will be 2 versions of this video, the sword version, this one, and the gun version, which is the one we'll be recording later. I'll give a similar intro, probably shorter though, for the gun version.
Okay,
let's do this.
No. But this same sword I used last year, this he actually got not too recently.
And I got it I got it before. I had it for years. I've had it since I was 9. This is one of my older swords. However, this is also NERF, and I just decided not to use it last time.
So, I mean,
so let's do this!
This is the same sword I used last year, so I mean, it's just a matter of it, and I'm using this.
Do this!
From the Shatter as
an extension.
Naginata.
You'll know what happened after we do the afterthought of Break Everything in this. Okay?
Alright. You ready?
That thing's gonna go flying and hit me in the face. You know it will. Okay, there you go. That's better.
It's now a throwing star.
I was actually thinking you were gonna have to do it. Anyway, 3?
You know I would. 2.
Can you face it down so I just don't. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Go!
I can't hop you well, so can I just stay on?
Oh! Ah!
That doesn't count. That's side. That's just your side.
Yeah. I can use both if I stay in still.
That's your hand.
Yeah, so I can't use that hand.
You can still use that arm to block if you ever feel like it.
Oh, okay, so the arm, that, just because it was a hand.
No. You can still use here and here. But that's it. You can't use this hand.
Ah! That was the hand.
Oh, you got the spear.
Okay, you got the hand now.
It's just a twink. Just use the other hand.
This is easier though.
Hit the lamba. Just use the other hand, man. God dang it. Austin, I lost. You got most of my...
No?
Oh yeah. You got both of my
finger.
Hands. And the finger does count as part of the limb.
I know, that's why I switched to this hand.
Oh, you didn't? Okay.
Sit here.
Bite.
Sit here. Sit here. Stand here.
Why?
Stand there. You know what's gotta happen. Same thing as last year.
No! No!
Same thing as last year. Go towards the camera.
No! No! I'm getting the guy! I can't get gun! Split!
I got you anyway.
I'm getting the gun!
I can't shoot it though because it'll ruin the video, so. You win the sword version. Now, we find out.
We gotta do it for the camera, Matt. Come here.
The gun version.
We gotta do it for the camera.
Okay, yes, I don't.
Same thing as last year, Thomas.
And you're dead.
Okay.
You know what's funny part? My head isn't even on the camera.
Down.
I'm gonna keep my head off the camera.
Hey guys, it's Gaming Emerald from the Dork Twins. And today this is the Dorky Battle of Dorkyness 2 Gun Edition. There's a Sword Edition already up if you guys want to watch that. But long story short, due to the overwhelming popularity of 5 on the last video, we decided to do another one. This time we decided to mix it up.
I didn't think it would get
guns. Guns! So yeah. We will find out who wins the last video. You having trouble?
I got this.
you just threw one out like, shh. Did I actually shoot?
No.
Okay, so let's find out who wins this. All right, let's get our positions and go.
Okay.
Also, there will be an after door coming. Oh, wait, the door needs to be closed before
you. Yep.
Even though the cat probably won't come out.
Now, we're both going to find cover. We'll try to find some of this on frame.
What are the rules of the gun edition?
Rules. You're hitting that area, say I hit you in the elbow, you can't use any of that.
Okay, so it's the same rules except...
Except more extreme, because it's a freaking gun. I
mean, this is like basically an AK-47, just fling some foam.
Okay, so,
I'll
hide behind this tree here.
I'll start behind that, so you know it's off camera.
Well, you can just get behind that chair there.
That's not exactly the most hidden spot, is it?
Then get behind the grill.
That's a good spot. But you're going to know where I am.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Go!
These don't have any good range, I just figured out.
Ah! I hit you in the nuts!
No, you missed
enough, but you did get me. That's your leg! Oh, that's your
story! What, out? No, no.
Oh, that's my story! Okay. That sounds fair.
2-1-2 and we don't have, and since it's just 1-on-1 and we have no one to protect us, we can't do that.
Yeah.
So I'm returning to a full kit by store one, by the way.
I don't care, I've got some in my pocket.
Huh?
I said, I don't care, I've got some in my pocket.
Okay. I'm loading all 10.
I'm just using that so I can empty the clip.
Oh, okay.
Believe it.
Let me, do that. I'm going to go hardcore mode and I'm overloading the crit by one.
It's not going to work.
15?
It won't load the...
It's worked before.
Huh?
It's worked before.
Good luck then.
I'm still reloading. I'm just going to get rid of that extra one. Okay. There we go. I put this on the
Ah,
field.
See, I figured out why it wasn't working.
Wow.
Dark stuff here.
Huh?
There's a dark stuff here.
Oh.
Yeah, see, he gave me the disability one.
Yeah.
Because he thinks I'm retarded.
No, I only chose this one before. Well, I did actually choose that one because that one falls quite easier, but...
Exactly, he's got a disability. Freaking discriminatory.
Mine's probably empty too. It is. So since
you can't move from your spot while you're reloading.
Huh?
You gotta stay in your spot while you're reloading.
I don't have any. Oh wait. Can I just keep one shoot?
You got plenty near you. But like I wouldn't be able to walk right next to you. You can stay within a good distance. Right next to each other. It's not cool. Not cool,
but... Okay. This is the long version, isn't it?
Yeah, like my game.
And with that, being calling camera. Meanwhile at Dork Industries.
Austin is currently masturbating to a picture of Marilyn Monroe.
No. 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 No, Daddy, no.
Oh, well, you came from the same place anyway. For all you younger viewers, I'm talking about the Cabbage Patch.
Yeah.
And masturbating is just means that I'm really, really good at fishing.
Dang it! That's not that good. I wonder if
you haven't dropped it.
In the video. I was just going off camera for a minute. You'll see why in a sec.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're grabbing the pistol! That's alright. I'll have an ambush set up. You be expecting it. And I will be. Why, I'll win. He cheats, I cheat. Fair rules. This ain't no pub server. This ain't no public server, boy. You don't get to go and get a special gun. I set up an ambush and just like wait by the door for you, but I ran out of time.
Ah.
Get the
auto.
I shot you
in the head. That's a freaking bullet, you're dead.
I'm on.
Got your arm. I'm still using this part. If you're shot in the head, you're dead with a gun. Something.
You never said that.
It's a gun, it's obvious. I said same rules, but more extreme. Point. You're just cutting your hand up. Using the hand that you're holding the handle with. You can't. It's your bad hand. You're dead now.
Okay,
sliced you up like a little tomato.
Tomato.
Ah! Brother!
Beat me like my girlfriend does whenever we have sex.
Yay!
Alright. Emerald's voice. I'm here with Austin of the Dork Twins. Why do you have a thing in your... And this is the after dork of the Dorky Battle of Dorkiness 2 Sword Edition. Gun Edition. And, and... The Destroy Everything Edition. Which I also like to call... The Kill Austin Edition. First person, bro!
No.
Did I miss?
Yeah.
Dude, that's first person though. First person stats. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. That's the Sword Edition. There isn't really much to cover. I lost.
You lost both of them.
I lost both of them. But they don't know about the second one. I'm going to do the first person thing again just because it's so cool. If I had another pistol. Dude, you know what we should have done? You know what we should have done? We should have done a first person dorky battle of dorkiness.
Well, we don't both have cameras that we can use.
I could be the one recording. But I have the downgrade of the pistol.
Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Dun-dun.
Did I hit you?
No. That went like way over my head.
Oh. It's kind of hard to aim with that. Okay, so the big one to destroy everything. I think we lost the... No, we didn't. Here's the blade. It's going to destroy everything. And, the hill is gone, I think.
No, the hill's up on the stairs.
Oh, the hill's on the stairs?
Yeah.
And,
I named it Paris Hilton.
Here's Paris Hilton. This is the bucket we used. I like to call it the Kill Austin bucket. There's the mound that has no correlation whatsoever to this.
Except for the fact that we trampled across it.
I've never walked on it before.
It's really squishy.
Oh, it's gonna get all in your shoes, man.
I am God.
What
I am king.
You got?
I am God. I am king. Do my duty.
Okay, I'll do your duty.
Nut! Sack! Oh! Sack tank!
Dang it! I'm getting off.
Better, it's my gun.
That fucking hurt! That hurt!
You know what else hurt?
What?
When I fell from heaven.
God dang it. So, we covered the aftermath, and,
yeah, we gotta pick up 46 darks.
Yeah, we do.
Well, I do. Matthew's not doing it.
Because I'm recording.
You can still pick it up.
Hold on. Could you hold on to the camera? Could you hold on to the... Could you hold on to the camera for a sec?
Don't worry, guys. He's a stormtrooper. He can't hit anything. That's a lot of darts. It's all the darts I've had to pick up.
I got the blade!
He put it back on the hilt.
I hit myself with it!
You cut your own leg off, scrub.
Dang it!
Here.
I got the blade!
Here's your kids' counting program for the day. One dart. Two dart. Three dart. Four dart. Five dart. Six dart. Seven dart. Eight dart.
You suck, you piece of shit.
Nine dart. Ten dart.
You suck to government.
11 dart. 12 dart.
13
dart. 14 dart. 15 dart. 16 dart.
Did you say 18? 17. 16?
I lost track. It's like 24.
So what's our lesson today, children? We can't count for shit.
We really can't. I mean, I'm blonde.
See? My hair's like the color of gold. So.
His hair is gold.
Yeah, it's made out of gold. That's why my neck's so beefy. It's because I gotta carry all this gold around on top of my head.
Oh, by the way, I learned this in German.
What?
Apparently gift in German is poison.
Oh. That's not suspicious.
Spoiler alert, it's not a gift.
That's not suspicious at all.
Also, the German word for light is hell.
Huh. Love it.
You see,
the thing is, he jumped out of hell and I fell from heaven. So much.
Yeah.
Oh man, such great commentary.
I know. This is, commentary and it's fun.
Yeah. I mean, like, this is just, like, YouTube gold material here. Never see anything else like it. Hey, guys, I'm gonna pick up Spider. Don't tell Matt that I have it. Okay? Thank you. Just don't tell Matt that I have the Spider. I'm gonna put it on him.
Huh? Huh? Felix is getting up there.
She did?
Yeah, PewDiePie.
Yeah.
Yeah, Felix. There's his spider friend for you.
Are you
He's
serious?
Still on you. He's like right here. He's fine
Can
though.
You take him off?
Nah.
Come on, dude, seriously.
There's not a spider.
Okay. I have pretty bad arachnophobia. So.
I know, that's why I did it. No, that's what you suck. It's not a race, it's what you suck. You know, you're not getting $50 from me tonight. You didn't do a good job last night. You used too much tooth. This is obviously your first time. Okay. This should be the last of the darts. Yeah, let's just head inside, I guess.
Yeah, hold on.
Count up the darts. If there's any more, we'll send Pebbles out to get the darts, even though she probably won't step foot out here. She's a scaredy cat, in literal and figurative sense.
She is literally a cat.
Yeah.
She's scared.
Yeah.
Of cats.
And people.
You just do one more thing real fast. Ooh, look, a target!
You suck.
Ooh, look, a target!
No.
That was perfect.
I smacked it if you guys didn't see that. Look, let's see if I can do it again.
Ooh, look, a target!
Well, that was above my head. How am I supposed to smack it out of the air if you shoot it above
exactly.
my head?
Well, I got one.
Come on, man. We just got them all picked up.
Exactly.
Freaking, the count's gonna be mad with you. The count's gonna be mad with you. Freaking, have to send a letter to his address on Sesame Street. Freaking, ugh, hate postage. You can't tell, we are a little older because I don't think Sesame Street airs anymore.
Oh, yeah, it does.
It does?
Yeah, so it does.
Oh, that's actually, that's not surprising, really. In all sense, that's not too surprising. Well, I mean, he shot there.
Well, I succeeded in one mission. Alright. We're gonna have to aim. I shot.
You suck nuts.
The aiming doesn't work on this gun.
It's because it's not really that good of a gun. Done it. Ah!
He was
right
saying.
On my cheek.
He was saying.
Oh, right there. But yeah, it's not the best pistol. You can't expect to get good shots with that. I wouldn't even use that as a secondary in any Nerf war.
Oh, really? Oh, really, Austin?
Much less a primary.
Say that again.
Okay. See? I mean, it can't aim worth anything. You're lucky. Stop, seriously.
Okay. Let me just get rid of this ass bite.
No. I caught it like that because, well, I'm a smoker, not really. Okay, seriously, let's stop now.
Okay.
I'm tired of having to recollect the darts.
I just push them off.
I'd make you pick them up and lock you outside until you did.
You faced.
You flinched more. Oh, such great commentary.
I know, right?
Okay, seriously, you're picking that up.
Okay.
Oh,
here. Okay. Okay.
No.
No. Let me just, do something real fast. I think Val is looking at first person as they should go.
And zoop.
Okay, no.
I'm abusing Matthew.
Daddy, no. Stop it, Daddy.
Oh
my God. This is live on the After Dork.
Thank you.
I think this is getting as long as the battles, but
I think
care.
It's longer. This is the after dork or the after dork?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, split in half for the after dork. For the after dork! Yeah.
That's what happens when you get stuff at the dollar store.
I'm abusing Austin now. I'm abusing Austin.
He's gonna abuse you back.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Bendy?
No, look, it ripped.
Keep doing it. I want to catch this on camera.
Look, it ripped. Right there.
Alright, keep doing it. I want to catch this on camera. Because every single time someone breaks, it's not usually caught on camera.
Not from you. Yeah. Call of Duty copyrighted shit.
Don't copyright it.
Do it! Make your dreams come true!
Please, Ubisoft.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. Call of Duty, Activision. Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it.
No. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and sign off.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
End the video.
No. No. I was hoping you'd do something really stupid to end on. I think we all know what happens next.